He says, oh baby girl, you know we're gonna be legends. I'm the king and you're the queen, and we'll stumble through heaven. If there's a light at the end, it's just the sun in your eyes. I know you don't wanna go to heaven, but you're human tonight. And I've been sleeping at the bottom of the swimming pool for a while now, drowning the thoughts out. Do you feel?
believe. A lyrical songwriter, and he can sing. Raking the money like raking the leaves. I was just trying to get paid for the sneeze. That was a blessing. She's special to you. I don't look at her special. Actually, I treat her regular. Not being seen, we not making no spectacle. Looked at her first and he gave it a given. All the above, we do all the examiner. We're scaling the fans, had to switch out my cellular. He talking records, I got me back up. I'm like the rapper, my section ridiculous. Watch when you stepping. Pockets on indigent, can't be too careful. Steve like I'm tall, and when they yellow, broken in college, fresh with low mileage. I like a black, pretty white teeth, body unique, booty on fleek. Jenny Aiko, chewing her cheeks.
I'm really great. doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the rest in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal meth, the name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. How you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. And with this,
this is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15%
sick, and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be with them rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. This is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood. He's got making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name.
How or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work, I know it goes on in his mind.